Hi, I'm Rachel Roth. Here's what's happening around Fairfax City. The City of Fairfax is one of several jurisdictions that make up the Fairfax Health District. Now COVID-19 case data is available by locality. To receive daily updates on Fairfax City case numbers and other important information, text FXC COVID-19 to 888-777. The City of Fairfax general election has been moved to Tuesday, May 19th. All ballots already cast for the general election will be counted. There are three ways to cast your vote in this election: apply for and cast an absentee ballot by mail, in-person absentee voting curbside at City Hall, and of course at the polls on May 19th. For all the details, visit fairfaxva.gov/vote. Calling all Fairfax City K-12 students, you can help us create the next I Voted and Future Voter stickers to be used in the November presidential election. Entries are due May 15th. Visit fairfaxva.gov and search Sticker Contest. If you're looking for a unique Mother's Day gift, the Fairfax Museum and Visitor Center has lots of great items in their gift shop. You can check out what's for sale by visiting the city's website and searching on Gift Shop. And finally, with the stay-at-home orders, refuse and recycling has increased 40% regionally, overburdening the waste and recycling systems. You can help by limiting the amount of waste you generate, and for the safety of collection workers, please make sure that all the trash is securely closed in bags. And thank you for your help. For up-to-date Fairfax City information, check out City Screen 12, visit fairfaxva.gov, or follow us on social media at City of Fairfax VA.